Hey guys, the TheProRancher here. So yesterday I posted one of my random ass videos. It was the one that showed the squirrel getting shot off of a post. Well, there was nothing gory or graphic about it, but it immediately sparked hate. So I decided it was time to put this video together to talk about why we do this. Why do we shoot squirrels? Why do we eradicate pests on properties? So reason number one is they carry diseases like rabies and bubonic plague. Need I say more? I mean, come on, that alone should put up a red flag that says, yes, these pests need to be controlled. Reason number two, they're incredibly destructive. They chew through walls, engine wires, fencing, hoses, just about anything they can get their little yellow teeth on, including their own. Yes, they are cannibalistic. They're nasty little creatures. They eat their own dead friends. I've even seen squirrels eating other squirrels that were still alive. Thus, they make farming and even home gardening virtually impossible if they're not controlled. Their numbers just get too out of control. Now, because they live underground, they dig massive tunnel networks that can weaken hillsides, endanger livestock, and cause dams to blow out. One squirrel hole can cause a rancher thousands of dollars in property repairs and monetary losses from destroyed cattle and horses. I mean, literally, thousands of dollars a year. Tens of thousands of dollars a year just because of squirrels. Imagine if a cow or horse breaks a leg from stepping in a squirrel hole, they have to be put down. There's no other choice. So you just lost, you know, potentially a multi-thousand dollar animal because of one squirrel. Reason number three, they reproduce and spread like a virus and can quickly, like within one season, become such an infestation that they become nearly impossible to control. I'm talking hundreds, if not thousands, of squirrels per acre. No BS. With those kind of numbers, it just takes too many hours of labor for a rancher to spend focusing just on squirrel eradication when there are so many other important jobs to be done on a property or a ranch. As far as control methods go, a guy has basically three options. Shooting them, trapping them, and poisoning them. Now, shooting them is probably the most humane method. Most of them die instantly. However, ammunition is expensive and it takes a lot of time to go around and shoot all the squirrels on a ranch, particularly on a ranch where there are potentially hundreds of thousands, if not millions of squirrels infesting every acre of property. Next, trapping. Trapping is the least humane, but likely the most economical considering the cost per kill ratio when using cage traps. You know, you buy one trap, it's about 85 bucks, but you can potentially, over the lifetime of that trap, catch thousands of squirrels if you decide to go out and put that much energy into it. The downside of these traps is the daily maintenance required to bait and empty the traps, not to mention the large volume of squirrel carcasses that quickly accumulate. I mean, it gets nasty. You get piles of squirrels. I've had one trap, and these traps, by the way, are about 2 foot square by about 4 inches tall. I've had up to 20 squirrels in one trap at one time. Now imagine having to deal with 20 dead squirrels all at once, you know, and you have multiple traps out all filled with the same amount of squirrels. It gets ugly. Now poisoning is the most expensive method, and it still requires a lot of time to check and fill the bait stations. There's also the issue of other animals like wild pigs eating the poison. I can't even tell you how many times I've seen wild pigs eating the poison that I just put out for the squirrels. So all in all, shooting squirrels is by far the best method of controlling ground squirrels, and it also allows other predatory animals to benefit by providing an easy meal for them. Every squirrel I shoot gets picked up by a hawk, an eagle, a coyote, a bobcat. You know, they all get eaten. There's no wasted meat out here at all. So for all you people that complain about, you're just wasting the meat, how come you're not eating them? Well, I'm not eating them for one because they're just nasty little creatures that could potentially have deadly diseases. And some of you have said, oh, well, all animals have diseases. Well, not all animals have bubonic plague, rabies, and God knows what else. So no, I'm not going to go and I'm not going to pick up every dead squirrel and skin them out so that I can respect their skins and make things out of their hides. No, I'm not going to do that. You're talking about thousands of squirrels here. I'm not talking about going out and shooting one or two a day. Now, I cannot possibly pick up and process all of these little squirrels, besides the fact that they're not even edible and no one even wants to touch the things. So it's much better to shoot them. They die instantly. They get picked up by other animals, eaten. There's nothing that goes to waste. End of story. Everyone's happy. I don't know why you guys are complaining about it. So the next time you see someone taking up arms against ground squirrels or any other pest in order to protect their valuable property, imagine what you would do if you were under attack on a daily basis. What if mice were running all over your kitchen and roaches scurrying across your floor while you were trying to keep a clean house?
Today is a bad day to be a ground squirrel.
Now just magnify that and have some empathy for those of us trying to maintain property worth millions of dollars. And if you don't like seeing animals being hunted and shot, then don't watch hunting videos that show animals being shot. Those of us who post these videos do so for the enjoyment of those who appreciate them, not to upset those who don't. So please don't try to upset us with your ignorant comments and hate. It doesn't affect our opinions on the subject, and it definitely does not upset us. You won't change our minds, so keep it to yourself and move on with your life. Anyway, thank you for listening. I hope I talked some sense into at least one of you. Now please do me a favor by liking, favoriting, and sharing this video so that we can spread the word on why people need to hunt certain animals. Thanks guys, I'll see you next time.